Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for parents of the bride, Lakita and Rick Butts. Tonight's round of applause for parents of the groom, Diane and Lonnie Birch. And let's hear it for our beautiful flower girl, Carly Birch, escorted by ring bearers Jacob Birch and Zach McCullough. And a nice big round of applause for our usher. Let's hear it for Colton Butts. And ladies and gentlemen, keep that applause going for bridesmaid Athena Orland, escorted by groomsman Derek Butts. And a nice round of applause for bridesmaid Jeanette Birch, escorted by groomsman Jason Birch. And ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for bridesmaid Jen Follenkamp, escorted by groomsman Yusuf Abrachi. And keep that applause going for bridesmaid Kaylee Cooper, escorted by groomsman Austin Ivins. Ladies and gentlemen, a nice big round of applause for our maid of honor, Amy Follenkamp, escorted by best man, Jared Birch. Ladies and gentlemen, please stand and welcome for the first time in public as husband and wife, the new Mr. and Mrs. Justin and Amanda Birch. and gentlemen, let's hear it.
We're
going to
keep our beautiful bride on the dance floor. We're going to invite her father up for a traditional bride and father dance. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for Amanda and her dad.
I can't see your dad for sit down man today. Wasn't any seat I'd be asking for, hey. I guess that's why I'm letting me wait in the living room by myself with at least a dozen pictures of sitting on a shelf. She was playing
Take your seats at the head table. In just a few minutes, we'll be hearing a toast.